How's it going, guys? Comedy Shorts Gamer here, and today we are playing Ark Survival Evolved.
Ark Warm Up! Ark Warm Up!
Jesus Christ, mate.
Do, ra, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. This.
No way! Oh!
What was that?
Why is everything on fire? You created a sun.
I didn't realize the flare gun was a one-time use.
You have the power of the gods.
Let there be light.
I'm so mad. I just wasted my flare gun.
Okay, so since last video, we've had quite a fucking update. You're not recording yet? Dude, it's 4:20 p.m. and Smokey Jane has to leave soon.
Test.
He's having a breast reduction soon.
No, you're perfect the way you are. Don't do that.
But don't you have back aches?
Just keep your boobs, okay? Don't don't get what?
Let him be him.
Don't judge me, Dad.
Hey, remember in the first time we were born here? Do you remember that? Remember when I did you that favor? I did that favor for you? I did the whole
nice.
I want some back.
Whoa, hey,
let me
you guys talking
give it
about?
To you my own way.
Did you choke on your lunch, honey?
why are you gagging? You're
because it's pushed so far up, it's hitting the back of my throat.
It's
right.
Coming out of your mouth. Okay,
let's get
let me
the
not use the flare
guys.
Gun for no reason again. That'd be
the flare gun is literally for no reason. It's just a waste of crafting.
Well, I just remade it. So
here, get to me really quick, you guys. Just go right in front of me real quick. I'll introduce the fact that we've been playing a lot. Off of camera or whatever.
We need to get a good angle of the boat over here.
We have to look at each other and then we slowly pan and look over to the boat with the raptor here.
All right.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Hey guys.
Remember how we spent so much time doing? You know what, Mike? I'm sorry, Steve. Dialand of Waste. You should continue my thought. Continue.
Well, remember when we played for the first time and, you know, we built a small shack that definitely didn't have those walls before. We didn't have that gate either. We didn't have a boat or a raptor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I remember all of that.
Yeah, that's not that day anymore.
Wow. We're going up in the world, aren't we, Steve? We're going to make it. All right, guys. So welcome to this Cribs tour. So first off, we're going to start off with... Come here, Steve. I have to show off this. We're showing off this. Let's go out. All right, so we're going to go out to the entrance of the... All right, guys. Welcome to the new and improved crib. Open it up, Steve. We're going to show off this sweet crib. MTV crib. Wait. And look at this crib. We have a big old wall guarding us from any of the horrible T-Rexes that could kill us, but it's the door.
It's an invisible wall, okay? We tell our enemies that. It's kind of like that thing on Lost. Like, they walk through it, and their brain just melts, and their ears bleed or whatever.
They get zapped,
like,
and they die.
It's like that.
How do I turn?
Honestly, though, I actually built a bunch of walls, or what I thought were walls, and it ended up just being a bunch of gates. I thought you had to build specific walls that only could fit on that, but it's just you stack walls, and that's what are the walls. And then it's just a huge gate as well. I wasn't thinking straight. It was a drunk night, and I just got done building the boat, so I was really excited.
We have a barrier that only us can walk through.
Smokey Jane is riding Raidfella. He's really excited about riding Raidfella. Smokey, come on.
Look at me go!
Don't get hit by dude.
Can
do not go
in
the water with that thing.
Don't go in the water.
I mean, it could, but don't go in the water because no. There's sharks in there, dude. You're gonna kill him.
All
right. Gonna keep Raidfella alive.
Okay, guys. Dude, we're on a mission, right? We need to go somewhere. We
Smokey,
need to
get up on here.
Get up.
I just had a flashback.
All right. In approximately 30 seconds, we're going to be departing. Everybody, fasten their seatbelts.
Duck. Hold on.
Anchor your thighs, Smokey.
They're anchored.
His thighs are the anchors, dude.
Everybody prepared.
Thighs anchored.
Aye, Captain.
Ignite the campfire.
Do we even have any wood? Dude, you look so
all
fucking,
engines forward.
You look so evil, dude. Hold on, go look at Rifty. Look at his eyes, man.
Bro, this is thumbnail worthy right now. Like, this is thumbnail worthy.
I'm gonna
right
should
here.
We burn thatch or wood?
Thumbnail.
Go.
My forehead is now being sizzled. Let's go. Depart.
Look at this, Smokey Jane. Look how smoky his face is getting. He's just taking the exhaust in the mouth. Watch this.
I'm getting a tan.
Smokey, what are you doing? Look at that.
Oh my god. Does that not hurt you?
Nah, man. Free? Feels good, man.
I have leathery skin.
Oh, I jumped.
No! Stop. Mark!
Oh, help me. Let me back.
Where is he?
I don't see any sharks yet. There
he is. Come back,
this
my
is
love.
Kind of peaceful.
Get in.
Don't worry, I'll
Everything
save you.
Fine.
Why'd you jump?
I'll save you.
Why'd you jump?
Okay.
Hurry, Where get out you? Of here.
Oh god, there's a shark! There's a shark in here.
Smokey,
oh,
get
in. No. Oh god. Hold on.
Get in.
Oh, back up.
It's coming.
Smokey. Shit. Holy shit.
Shit. I can't get up.
Okay. Oh my god. Look at behind you, dude. Rifty. That thing is huge.
Oh my god.
What? Okay, excuse me. I need to go to the top level and get a good look at this.
How dare you?
Holy crap.
Attacker.
Let's fire upon it.
Oh, by the way, I have a gun now. I forgot. I didn't mention that to you.
Okay, back to what we were doing.
Oh, I want a gun.
Oh my gosh.
That was scary.
That was stressful. I thought we were going to lose Mama.
I'm actually
going to be left in this world with no parents.
Just like Batman.
Just like Batman. We're the Dark Knight.
Oh wait, that doesn't exist.
There are
yet.
Two Batmans.
There can only be one.
I have two Batmen.
What is a female knight called?
Surprise! Oh god, I fell off again.
Oh my god!
I might have to put Mama down. She's becoming a problematic.
Mama has dementia.
I forgot if you drop, you fly
she's
off.
Just tiny arms and a huge club. Hold on. I need to get a good look at you real quick.
Alright, so where on the map are we heading?
Oh shoot!
Oh, I just whistled back.
Yeah, that makes the raptor follow us. Hold on, stop moving for a second. I need to jump the raptor real quick.
So I don't push
it's
it.
You and there's another one too. Just don't press anything in that area though.
Yeah, just right. Don't press any keys.
Just don't touch
just
your
take keyboard. Your hands off the keyboard.
Did you get rid of the chair, by the way?
Yeah. It was getting annoying.
So yeah. Are we making more floors? Like, how high is this gonna get?
As high as we can possibly go.
We can see just fine while driving, so yeah, we're probably gonna try to do like at least six.
Oh no,
seven?
At least no, probably like 12.
If I get thatch and fiber, I can make more.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should make a spiral staircase on the outside of it.
Are there even spiral staircase blueprints?
No, but like we use a ramp to go up one level. Take off your clothes for me, that'd be nice.
That's kind of your thing. I'm doing my own thing, which is being clothed and decent.
What are you trying to say here?
You're a problematic.
I was just born with a good body, okay?
You're a menace.
Let me show
society.
It off. I'm
Why
gonna
do
draw it down. Hopefully, I don't phase through
all
everything.
Those years?
All right, so we're here at the mountain. We're pretty much here at the mountain.
Well,
wait,
let me
I need
phase
to
off.
See it as it comes up. Oh wow!
Are you doing
I
like
feel
a Jurassic
like I'm
Park intro?
Such an adventure.
Oh shoot! Should we try to
land?
Kill
oh god! T-Rex ahead!
Oh
on,
my
stay.
God!
Stay
what
in the water. I'm gonna shoot it with my bow.
Yeah, let's try to shoot at it with our bows.
We need to get a bit closer. We need to get closer.
Okay. All right.
I don't have laser aim like you, son.
If we
I get on top.
If we ended up not being able to kill it with bows and arrows, I can craft some more ammo for my pistol and just shoot it with that.
Okay, avoid the rocks right in front of us. There are rocks right in front of us. Okay, this is an appropriate distance. Your parking isn't good. You can't parallel park. Only I can.
Oh, it's dead. It died already.
The
Let's go
harvest it. It already
Let's
died.
Go harvest this shit.
Yeah, the turtles defeated it.
will the turtles kill us?
I don't know.
The gang of turtles just fucked it up.
I gotta go.
They just wrecked it.
I gotta go, boys.
This is a weird dude. Don't go in the water. Did you go in the water?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a shark like right behind you, so be careful.
Thank you, turtle friends. Oh my god.
How did it get destroyed?
I don't know, but I'm gonna have to lay a fellow feast.
It has so much hide!
Oh, it's already gone.
Feasting.
Alright, so we got everything going good. This is
That was exciting. That was already better than the first one.
Whoa, do you see that big long neck over down there?
Yeah, I should go attack it, shouldn't I?
Yes, yeah, go attack it. I'm gonna bring it down. Let me just how the fuck do you drive this? Alright, let's go, guys.
I'm gonna shoot an eagle real quick.
I have quite a bit of...
Don't jump. Right. I don't recommend jumping on the boat if you're on it.
I shot an eagle in the face and killed it. I'm going to go eat it now.
Harvest its testicles.
I literally just
you're
killed the American's national bird.
It's a really big
it's
national bird.
Huge. Holy crap. Argentavis. Your meat will go... Holy crap, it had 33 pieces of meat. That's a meaty man.
All right. How should we go about attacking this big boy?
Are we actually
killing
the
bronco? What am I being attacked by? Oh my god! Lord have mercy! Help me, Smokey!
I'm sorry, I'm too busy crafting.
I got better things to do.
I'm sorry,
than help
son.
You.
I have better things to do, son.
I wonder if these guys can get on our boats. I'm just gonna test it. No, they can't. They're just swimming under the boat like dumbasses. You big stupid, actually, you little stupid compies. Hey, you guys, everybody get your arrows or whatever you can shoot, and we're about to take down this I don't know its name, but it's having a stroke right now.
I have 37 arrows.
Talking about the long neck?
Yeah, long neck.
Dude.
We're not going to call these dinosaurs.
That's going to be rough going. So those things are hard. They'll swipe you and kill you in like a couple hits.
That's why you have to be on like the boat or something. Yeah.
That's why we're going to be snapping him. All right, I'm going to fire out the first shots and then we're going to get going.
Is this a raptor or what is this thing over here?
That's one of them splugers. It's splugers on you. Move. Oh, you got it.
Oh, I got him. Wow,
or nice. We could just do our thing and go up up the hill to get some materials.
We're metal. No farmers.
We're not here to advance our technologies. We're here to kill and eat some meat.
All right, I'm going to shoot him right in the noggin once, and then we're going to go.
No, I'm crafting. I can't run. Hold on.
I think I missed him.
It's like twitching. It knows what's happening.
Yeah, how can scary. I not hit it? It's like frozen. He's just eating the bullets.
What the
all right,
fuck?
Shoot him in the body. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
he got
there
hit.
There it is.
Oh, it pissed him off. Oh, God. What's this?
Oh, my God. It runs so slow, but it's so terrifying. It's coming from me. Why from me? Rifty, shut the fuck up. No.
Run,
no.
Mikey.
No.
No, Rayfella.
Rayfella.
No. No. He's gonna get killed. Make him follow you. Oh, my God. It just launched Rayfella in the air.
Dude, Ray's going to die.
Ray, come here. Come here. Stop being aggressive. Dude, this was a bad idea. Why did I listen to you, Rifty?
Dude, it's coming into the water.
Oh, dude, you have to go. You have to go fetch Rayfella.
I'm going for him.
I'm going in, boys. Come on. Let's go,
Ray. I'll get your back.
Get him on.
Shoot. That was horrible. I shouldn't have been a hero.
Dude, he almost killed it. It's running away. It's scared of him.
That's why we never, ever, ever attack Brontosaurus.
No, the Brontosaurus is about to die. It's running away.
I'm attacking him again.
I'm not doing shit to it. I'm
get
not.
On the
I don't
boat. Get
I'm,
on the boat. Get on the
want,
boat.
I don't
get
want
on the
Ray.
Boat.
Follow him. Follow him. We have to punish him for his sins.
What just happened?
Everyone must be held accountable.
Trying to get on the boat. It's not letting me though. It looks like a Loch Ness monster now, by the way.
It does. Put that as your thumbnail and you got yourself a
mysterious creature emerges from the sea.
I think something just flew off, no?
It wants to hurt us now. It's like it's
chasing us. Look how bloody it is, dude.
Oh! Whoa!
I got him! Dad! Drive. Don't swim to it because he might get eaten. Oh my God, we just killed that thing.
I told you he was about to die. He was running.
We're freaking conquerors.
Yeah, man.
We as soon as we spawned in, we killed the freaking alligator.
I know, right?
Now we got
this
guy.
Who mans?
All right, I'm gonna go in.
Who mans conquer? I'm not going in that water.
Oh, I'm a ballsy motherfucker.
I'll keep watch up here for any sort of sharks that come
so
around.
Much
oh, I know, right?
See what happens.
All right, let's go back. Hey, can you pilot can you pilot Baby Hands Express for me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna give you directions because I have a place I want to try to go to.
We don't want to go mine some materials.
I'm not on. Hold on.
No, we're gonna be pirates for today.
All right.
Okay.
Wait! I'm not on.
Oh.
I'll protect you. It's okay.
No, there's a shark! Oh no!
Oh my God!
Oh no!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna die!
You missed the ramp, dude.
I know. Hold on.
Look up
on the.
Look up and drive. You can look up and drive and just phase through the
boat. Just go. Go. I'm on it, technically.
Okay.
Down here. Holy fuck. Go!
Where are you?
I'm underneath the boat, dude. I'm gonna keep shooting it. I'm right
here. No, I fell out!
Dude, my head is sticking through the deck.
Go around and get him. Oh my God!
Darn it! I'm right underneath.
Okay, dude. I'm trying. I'm going. Okay.
Dude, look where the raptor is. My head is poking through the deck.
I killed it!
You didn't?
You did?
It would have announced that you killed it, right?
Maybe. No, I don't know. It went down. Oh, it's coming back up.
Yeah. It's right there.
Oh God, it's coming for me.
This is so scary.
Dude, this is insanity.
All right, we're going.
He's right underneath me. Holy crap.
It freaking ate us.
Okay, go right. Follow the coast.
This Jaws music is intense. Yeah. Oh, it's gone now.
I turned off all the music.
For, guys, okay, I need to test my underneath clip the rate real quick. I think I was clipping my microphone pretty loud.
That was crazy.
Okay, there we go.
Can you guys see my head sticking?
Yeah, I think we can stop and fetch you back. The shark's pretty far. He's still following us, though. You better hurry.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm going. Where is the ramp?
I just realized it's on the left side of the boat.
Dude, it's coming back. It's coming back. Floor it.
Wait. I'm not waiting.
I'm going to wait for Smokey.
I can't
get on
right here. Why can't I get on?
Go left. Left.
Dude, it's back. It's back.
There it is. I got it. I'm in.
Ooh, it was so close. That was so close.
Holy crap.
I didn't see it.
Yeah.
God, it's right there.
Okay, clip test. This is a test.
Okay, turn right a bit. Okay, so we're gonna be on a pretty long journey down the aisle. Hey guys, come to the front of the boat. Get off and come to the front of the boat. I know, I want to make a thumbnail.
It looks so stupid. What does that look like?
Press K and look around.
It won't let me press K if I have the thing pressed.
Well, I don't have one of those. It's just whipping through your body.
Oh no! Damn it!
You just fucking threw it.
Oh shit!
Well, all right. So much for that.
Okay, so we all know why we're going this direction. It's because it's the only natural way to go.
We're at the northernmost point, so
it's not a choice.
We have to go south, and we have to go on water, and we're not going towards the snowy part because we do not want to deal with freezing to death. And
also, there's Yetis over there.
Really?
Yeah. There's like a Yeti. There's bosses of the map, and there's like a Yeti boss somewhere over there. I think
that's crazy. I didn't even know that. There's so many fucking like different animals.
Also, that tower's pretty crazy.
Holy crap!
I need more.
I mean, we could go around the mountain and try to look at what else is over there at the north side, but I think it's all just gonna be snow capped shit, and we don't have any fur to keep warm.
Yeah.
And you're naked, actually, so
yeah,
you
I'm
definitely
naked.
Would die. Also, I don't know if you can get clothes for your animals. I feel like your animals will freeze in that kind of temperature.
I have no idea. I enjoy having a breeze between my knees, so I'm just going to keep it that way for as long as I can.
If we had a bear, it could probably have survived in the cold, but I don't think a raptor could.
Mm-hmm.
Raptors are cold-blooded. Are they called cold-blooded animals? I don't even know. I mean, it's a reptile, so.
I have no idea, honestly.
I guess they're more related to chickens than they are to reptiles.
So now what we are explorers, and we are identifying every creature on this island, and I'm putting them down in my book of
That's
map.
A dodo. It's a bird. Are you watching the right side just to see?
Yeah, I'm watching the beach. I'm not going to watch the water, because that's boring, and there's nothing over there.
We need to get revenge on the megalodons at some point.
Yeah. We need to get that harpoon, or whatever that gun is.
We have a land duo over there to the right-hand side.
Land duo.
Mine. One
beach swordfish!
Hiya! Wait, stop.
Whoa, what the heck is that thing? Look ahead to the right. It's like a huge horse cow.
What the fuck?
What is that? Getting close, boy.
Dude, that animal looks like something Napoleon Dynamite drew.
It looks like a what? Giraffe rhino.
Oh, that's an anteater.
It's like solid.
It's like one of those big ass anteaters.
That's a huge anteater. If it's
let's kill
aren't
it.
Aren't there big ants in this game?
Dude,
oh,
the snake.
We don't want to go over there. There's snakes.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Whoa.
What happened? No, the raptor just fell off.
No, Ray, oh, it's a fucking crocodile.
Oh my god, shit!
Kill it. Raphael is in the water. We have to kill the crocodile.
No.
Oh my god!
Oh!
It's on the boat!
Oh
it's
my
god!
I shot it. I shot it twice.
Keep shooting it.
Oh, is it done?
Nope. It's attacking Raphael.
I'm
dead.
Going upstairs.
Okay.
Oh my god!
You gotta behave, Ray.
I'm gonna harvest
Come on.
It.
Just watch out for megalodons. Whatever you do. You know how they love Smokey Jane.
I know.
Oh!
Love me.
There's a megalodon coming! Get in the water!
No.
Or get out of the water!
No. Where? Oh god, there he is. Holy shit!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna shoot it. No, I'm gonna slingshot at it.
Oh fuck, what I do. Alright, command him to stand still.
Yeah, I put him as passive, so I don't think he'll actually do anything now. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna start start driving again before another crocodile comes.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth. I don't think it's worth harvesting the rest of them.
Holy crap! That scared me so bad.
That was so scary. I thought you were joking. That's why I kept going, and I saw its shadow.
I got hit. Like it attacked me.
That's a gold lined rock, you guys.
Right here.
That might have a lot of metal.
Here, get next to it. Get right next to it so I can hit it. Ow! What the fuck? There's a croc.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's guarding the rock. Here, Smokey, move a little bit.
I can't get through.
Go to the very top, you guys.
Hold on, I want to mine this.
Holy.
Yeah, we have to kill the croc first, dude. Is it attacking our boat?
Where is it?
Yeah.
I think it's right beneath us. Oh, yep. It's right beneath us. It's all tearing right, our boat apart.
Dude, floor it. Floor it. Yeah.
Someone needs to drive it. I'm on top right now.
Baby, drive it.
I can't.
Here, I came back down.
Oh, there we go. Can I drive?
Yeah, go forward. Okay, it's behind us.
Oh god, it's literally caught underneath us. You see
Keep going, just keep going. Dude, it's on the boat.
Keep driving.
It's on the boat. Kill it.
Oh my
kill
god,
it,
there's two of them.
Shit, this is not good.
Drive.
I'm driving. But it might kill me in the process.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh my god.
Fuck.
He fell off. Yeah.